twin brothers Brook and Robin Lopez work out together, looking to improve their draft positions by engaging in a series of drills that simulate NBA game conditions.
I really try to focus on the drills themselves. You know, just take one thing at a time, you know, and I feel if I do that one thing as well as I can, you know, everything will take care of itself.
With Brook and Robin, it's the same thing we do with all the guys here. We're just trying to make that transition from the college game a little easier for them. So a lot of the stuff we do with them is a lot of stuff from the high post, learning how to create space and score with one, two, at the most three dribbles.
One, two, good, good, step through, good. Keep going, keep going. Good, Brook. Good, Robin.
I really feel good about the workout routine we have going because it's not monotonous. We're doing different stuff in the conditioning and weightlifting department. So every day brings a new challenge.
The bodies and the hands and the legs and the elbows are always moving, which is great because they're creating space, you know, so easily without even like trying. Take your time. That second dribble, step through it. Good, nice, Brook.
Brook, he's more laid back. He's motivated to score, but I think Robin's more motivated by the emotions of the game.
Great.
They both have fire. I think Robin shows it a little more. Brook does have that fire. Sometimes he holds it in, but if you really look at him, you know, he's about to burst too. You know, it shows that they really care and they're really competitive.
Brook and I are very competitive in any game we play. Like, even in a game of Uno, or like a card game like that, Brook's going to the kitchen, you know, putting cards in the refrigerator stuff. You know, he's just trying to figure out all these ways to win the game.
You know, they always wanted to top each other, be better in high school and college. But right now, Robin's playing a mental game with himself, and he wants to make every shot out there. He's going to let you know if he doesn't make that shot.
Come on, come on.
I mean, their bodies are very unique. They never got tired. They never complained. They were just in great shape, so you can't ask any better than that.